Hello everyone, it is I, Sakamoto, and I'm here with more Final Fantasy Tactics Advance today with you guys. Alright, cool, let's go do the mission and the stuff. Wait, hang on, let's see if we got a bunch of money right now. What can we buy? Anything good? Yeah, who can equip the chain plant? Everybody except Dragoon. Might want to get some of those. Still no, sorry. Still no, spears for the dragoon, but I don't even have a dragoon class yet. I'm just gonna get like two of these, right? Yeah. Definitely want another one. Alright. Okay. Didn't change weapon attack, didn't change magic power, raises magic resistance stuff. Okay, I'll give him that then. And that'll be it for now. I'll buy some more chain plates for everybody else in a little while. All the crappy armor we don't need. This. Alright, have a nice. Oh, I'm going the wrong place again. I'm not sleepy, you're sleepy. I don't know, have I? Mission items. So, you got yourself a mission item, eh? You can't equip those, but you can bring them along on your missions. Mission items are good for boosting an ally's capabilities, and some missions require certain items, so get as many as you can. I'm gonna take the snow and Lutia. Would you please take my children to play in the snow on Lutia Pass? I'll make you lunch. Please watch out for monsters. I'm gonna burglar sword. Alright. Let's do this one first. We'll do the thesis hunt after that. Sorry, I got a sidewalk right outside my door, so sometimes people walk by and... Ooh, you know? Anyways. Yeah, let's go do the mission. Those, devil dog things, I don't remember what they're called. They're, I think they're pretty powerful, from what I can remember. We have to clear these monsters out of here. Is that it? Is there only three or is there one more? Okay, maybe it won't be so bad. 55 HP. Alright, maybe there's a bit of it to go back to me. Let me hurt. honestly, it's better to usually just wait, especially in the beginning. Let the monsters come to you. Come on, guys, there's a party over here. Literally. See how much HP him and me have. I have one less, so smarter to put him on the outside of the devil dog thing. Although, whatever. Just hit him. Do more. Oh, maybe the combo would have done more damage. Well, it's because I've got the jackknife and he's got the scramble of the max, or whatever it's called. Mind block. Oh, you go chill over here and use Blizzard on this doofus. Good job. Oh crap, I cut his back to the other one. Oh well! Hopefully he just goes after Angel and not Mod Block. Alright, I'm gonna attempt to hit from the front. I'll probably miss, but that's okay. Where? Oh, that's just those first aid. Never mind. Oh well, it's okay. Don't feel too bad about it. Monster's turn. Of course you're gonna go after Mob Block. Damn it. Oh well. At least you missed. Hopefully you'll go after Angel or somebody else, not Mob Block. Good. Not good. But hey, we got potions and all kinds of shiznit. Expect con dams. What the heck, man? Ain't nobody got time for that. Come on. I've been better off healing. I don't know her name yet. What's her name? Saskia. Okay. Who am I? Who's on me? Okay. Why don't you hit this guy? Let's try the combo. Maybe it'll do more than 15 damage, or whatever it's gonna be. Yeah, how do you like me now? Maybe not. I think you'll be okay if he lives here. You know you'll have 36 HP, Jesus. Well, I got Phoenix down, so don't worry about it. It's not like this is War of the Lions, where you'll die forever if you die. Alright, Sasuke, what can you do? Hopefully kill this guy. Come on. Thank you. Thank goodness, okay. You're up, buddy. Get behind this mofoka. And attack that mofoka. And show him what's what. Yeah, 15 damage. That's my problem with these guys. Oh no. Damn, they do a lot of damage and they have high defense. That's what it is, most likely. Yeah, try to attack him from behind. Alright. That's what I'm talking about. Damn it. Too far away. Okay, hang on here. If it hurts her, oh well, it's fine. Cause we win now. Yay! Hex is. Things should be safe now. It's about time we brought these kids back home. What kids? I don't see any kids. hypothetical. Non-existent imaginary. I guess. So, Lutia went well. Now for the next one. 36 and reveal, 40 points, spoiler sword, and. My calculations are correct. Some people should have learned some stuff by now. Sakamoto mastered Steel Gill, Manga Block mastered Fire, Thunder, and Blizzard. Oh, heck yeah. Finnegan mastered First Aid, Chang mastered Cure, Sasuke mastered Swarm Psych, and we got somebody who wants to join the clan. Sure, why not? You know, I'm probably- I kinda need him, but I can send him on those specific kinds of missions. Okay, I need party. Alright, you're going to... How do I find out what his progress is? I know there's a way to do that. There we go. Okay, so he needs to learn his thing still. You got that master. You're not important right now. Can you learn first aid? You need a cure, which means you need a new staff if I can get you one. You can change it down now. I really don't care about fencer abilities, I just want the red mage abilities. Yeah, that's fine for now. Let's see what we can design. Design at the shizop. I'm gonna have to buy another one of these. Yeah, she's gonna let thunder from that anyways. So she can keep the stinger for now. Get that floret, so she can like cure her when she's like thunder. And then we fire. Protect. Guess I gotta get that. Shell. And we're stuck with him just having the rod for now, I guess. Okay. Get the guard staff. And another scrawl on the max for me. For the guy whose name I can't remember right now. yeah, okay. I'm so bad with names nowadays. I'm sorry. Finnegan, that's his name. Okay, let's see if we can put these names to memory. Angel, Finnegan, Jang, Saskia. Jang, Saskia, Finnegan, Angel. Got it. Okay, I think I got it. You, me, you, me. Shout out to Lemon Grab, I guess. There we go. Okay, that's fine for now. And a couple of chain plates, too. I guess I need three of them. Okay. Oh, I don't have enough money. Fuck. Okay. Well, I will in a second here. Wait, hang on. I gotta re-equip some things and then sell some things and then make sure I still have money for the next mission because I forgot all about that. Give everybody a chain plate. Why not? Yeah. This is 128. This is 110. Oh no. I should have left the hempen robes. Oh well, whatever. For the magic users. No, I gotta make it a point to do it now. What about those chain plates for no reason then? Well, you know what? No. Here's what we'll do, we'll just give the magic users ropes and stuff later. For now, the chain plate's fine for everybody. I guess. That's it? Oh, yeah, for that. I need to keep that, because he's gonna need to learn the jackknife. Angel's gonna need to learn the jackknife move after he masters the scramasax move. Yeah, oh, I have a fire wheel rod. I might be able to. Okay, I guess I can do that. Well, nobody's gonna be a soldier, so. Don't need that. Okay, we're good. I'm not gonna sell the rod, though. That's kinda useful. I wanna train another black mage or something at some point. You're gonna get the fire wheel rod, my friend. Okay. And then fire rod. Alright. I think we're good now. Okay, was there something else I wanted to buy? Dragoon. Yeah. That's all he'll be able to equip. Except for maybe this, but it's okay for now. Alright, let's go do a mission now. Now we're gonna do a thesis run. I searched for my master, the late Dr. Dalile's thesis. It was taken from me by bandits as I crossed the Lutia Pass. Dr. Coleman, geologist. I think the sprinkler, they don't tell you, but it helps ice and water moves. It makes them stronger or something. Well, I'm gonna take all of them at some point, but right now we're just doing one at a time. Let's do thesis hunt. Hey, Montblanc.
Koopa?
Why would bandits be interested in a thesis anyway?
Koopopo? Maybe they're nerdy bandits. Maybe they're nerdy bandits? Some thieves are interested more than money, Koopo.
Yeah, you're probably right. Hey, there's someone there. Oh, this mission's actually kind of hard.
This isn't what I asked for. I want Coleman's thesis, not Dalile's.
Hey, man, we got you a thesis just like you asked.
Well, I can only give you half of your fee then.
That's not an option, Gramps. Pay up.
Oh boy.
Looks like you were right, Sakamoto. The bandits just wanted money after all, Koopa.
Don't worry about that. Let's get the thesis back.
Hey, you, that thesis is stolen property.
What's that kid yelping about? Sorry.
That's no ordinary boy. Look, he's with a clan. Coleman must have posted a reward for that thesis.
Ah, so this kid is here on business. No need for me to play nice then, is there?
God damn it. Why are there seven? Are there really seven mother feffers? What's the law? What the hell is chivalry? Okay. One. Okay, there's only six, but still. There we go. Okay. Moral Curve. Never mind. And that is why I don't have an archer in my party. They're really only useful for, like, getting more advanced classes. In my opinion. But there's probably other normal classes that I like that I do keep around, like white mages and black mages. Well, whatever! Oh, it's your turn? I need you to do something. This is what we moved all these people here for. God freaking waste. It's best we go after the thieves first, because we do not want things stolen from us. If we can avoid it somehow magically. We got you, there, you there. Alright, I got one. Like, wait, that's not my thief, is it? Okay, I just need to make sure. Put you here for now, buddy. Yeah. Oh, jeez, I saw this coming. Never mind, we're good. Thunder from here? Guess we're gonna find out. It's 34% for 10 damage? Really? Not even worth it. More likely to hit. Not bad. Got walled. Got walled? Okay. Hmm. whatever. This counter, but I don't really care. It's not gonna help me from over there anyway, because I got a critical. Ha! Bensum. Not Bensum. MP damage, oh no. Wasn't really planning on using magic from her anymore anyways. But whatever. Can you hit him from down here? I doubt it. No. This is fine. I was gonna steal from my own play. That would be smart. Screw it. Hopefully it'll be alright. Damn it! Well, that didn't work the way I wanted it to. What are you doing? Healing! Screw you, man! How dare you? You poo-poo head! How dare you? You're just a poo-poo head, my friends. Damage. Great. Well, whatever. Yeah, Gottwald, what are you gonna do? Okay. That's not so bad. Istvan. It's Istvan's turn. Going after Finn again, I see. Interesting. Of course it does. Well, Finnegan, let's see what you got. Maybe you'll actually kill him this time, who knows. Maybe not. Ah, you missed. Good. Well, maybe we won't steal anything from us. That's good. Critical is kind of useless, but whatever. I usually just spend a bunch of turns, mostly going after the thieves, but I think it was worth it. My turn. My turn. My turn. You know what, let's go... trying to decide. Should I go after them? Or should I go after you, Mr. Soldier? You know what, I'm gonna let Mont Blanc and Saskia and this guy take care of you. Then again, yeah. And we're all gonna go after everybody up here. Okie-dokie, artichoke. And how do you feel about that? Oh yeah, he does that. I forgot. He moves around dead bodies. Or KO. I call them dead bodies, but they're actually KO'd bodies. No, he's using protect on himself. Whatever shall we do? Okey-dokey. Yay. Might not hit, but that's okay. Still got a 75% chance, that's pretty good. Okay, bye-bye. Good job, Mont Blanc. I was actually a little bit worried there, but now I'm starting to have a little bit of more optimism. We got left is our white mage, a soldier, and an archer. Okie dokie then. Aw, oh, man. What a dick. Aw, oh, man. Okay. Freaking damn it. Well, this is freaking baloney. Okay. Alright guys, we're going after the white mage. Someone only has 22 HP. Interesting. Guess we must have hit him with something earlier and I completely forgot. Okay, I'll take it. Yeah, go ahead. Why are we killing you now? No more of that. At some point, I think we'll learn white magic spells they can use to revive people from far away. I believe, unless they're not from far away and they're right next to each other, but I can't remember. Unless it was one of each. Oh boy, here we go. Do I haven't gone after him yet? Oh no, come on now. They just want to drag this out and drag this out. They think they're going to win, but they're not. Fucking dumb shit. Okay, yeah, come down here, make things easier on me. I'm harder to freaking revive her, thanks. Boy, they really know how to make me mad. Down to mess with this guy because he clearly doesn't know how to not be ignorant. Ooh, that's what you get for hitting ladies. Although I'm gonna have to hit some ladies at some point, but still. Fuck you. Before the battle ended. Oh, we still got the archer, right? Yeah. Goodbye. Goodbye. Bye-bye. Have a nice existence elsewhere. Ha-ha. Ho-ho. Hee-hee. Yes, indeed. Oh, it's your turn, little buddy. What are you gonna do? Are you gonna kill one of us? Good luck. Oh no, he's going after me. Oh no, he did 4 damage. Can you give her a Phoenix down? Yay. Make me bring Finnegan down here, fucking bastard. Oh, this battle's finally almost over, jeez. He's an archer. Come on now. It's all up to you now, Saskia. Never mind. But that's still pretty good. I think combos are guaranteed hits. Hey, we did it. Yay. We did it. We did it. Yay. Alright. I think I'm getting the hang of these engagement things. Yeah. Alright. Frick yeah. Fricktastingly fricktastic. This looks like the table of contents, so... Are all the pages there, Koopo? Yep, they're all in here. They're all in there. All we have to do is bring this back and we're done. You're doing a Koopo job, Sakamoto. You really think so? I thought we'd be best to wait a little longer, but I think we're ready for the Clan Wars. Clan Wars? It's not really a war, Koopo. It's when we compete with other clans for turf. The bigger your turf, the cheaper it is to get info. And there's other benefits as well, Koopo. Can we actually engage with other clan members? Sometimes, Koopo. I'm not getting in your way, am I, Monk? Am I, Mont Blanc? Koopopo, not at all! Thanks, Mont Punk.
It gets busier from here on out, Koopo. Hope you're ready.
Clan Wars. I forgot about that. Added clan to the world map main command menu. Select clan. Blah, 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 blah. Skipped it too fast. Got 4,000 gil, 40 AP points, and a ninja knife for beating the thesis hunt. And now we got a new location. Alright, try to play here. Yeah, here. Ooh, a survival vest. I think those are good for now. I don't want a cutscene. Whoa, if it isn't Sakamoto, how have you been? I was trying to avoid that by not going to the other place where the treasure hunt was. Pretty good, I guess. Yourself? Can't complain, can't complain. I thought you might be busy with the clan wars and all. Huh, no kidding? There's a lot of clanners out there looking for fights. Everyone wants to spread their influence, you dig? So, if you don't have business with another clan, I'd keep your distance. If you fought every clan, you'd never get any work done. Not that all the clans are bad. Still, be careful. Thanks for the tip. I'll keep an eye out. Okay, I didn't know it was gonna be that short. Okay, so, we're supposed to free these areas by finding clans when they're available. But we don't have to worry about it right now, obviously. Okay, that's going to be it for this episode of Sakamoto Plays Final Fantasy Tactics Advance. And I will see you guys in the next episode tomorrow. Love you guys. Yep. I'm so good at outros. Have a great day.